to save the contacts that are present in your Android device to Google Drive, open the phone icon, go to contacts. Now tap and hold any one of the contact. And if you want to select all of the contact, select all here at the top. After that, select share and then select save to Drive. Now here, if you have more than one Google account, you have the option to select any one of the Google account. So if you want, you can rename the file name. After that, select save. So all the contacts has been saved to the Google Drive. Now suppose if you want to restore the contact, let us see how to do it. For that one, at first I have to delete the contact from here. So I will select one contact at first, then I will select all, and then let me delete all of the contacts. So the contacts has been deleted. Now what I will do, I will go to the Google Drive. I will open the Google Drive and let me scroll and find out the contact which I had saved. So this is the contacts file, and if I have to restore it, what I will do, I will tap on this contact and then I will select open with contacts. So these are the contacts that I had saved to the Google Drive. So if I have to save it to the phone, I will select save. Now all the contacts will be downloaded and it will be saved to the phone. So let me go ahead and close this Google Drive, and then I will open the phone icon. And if I go to the contact list here, you can see all the contacts that have been restored. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks.